Hi guys, this is Ranveer, your host, and in this video we are going to demonstrate your new screen printing machine. This is a bottle screen printing machine, if you tell it in a simple word, and actually it's a cylindrical printing machine. This is used to print circular objects. So in this machine in this video part, we're not going to describe you how to assemble, how to do the printing, or how to adjust everything. We'll make some dedicated video for that. In this video, we'll give a short description about a machine. So first of all, this machine is pretty heavy. It is around 40 kg, and this machine have 4 screw bars where you can screw up your like you can put in a table or wherever you want, and you can screw it up so that you won't get any shakiness or any slipping or any physical damage or something like that. So this is not required. Actually, this is pretty heavy, but this is for your own goods, like you can screw it up. Second thing is that this is up and down. Up and down movement is to take out your object, put your object down, roll it up, print, and up. So this is the up and down movement is there in the printing machine. And for up and down movements, if you want a lower movement, or you have bigger bottle, you want it upper side, so we have our adjuster here. You can adjust the movement of up and down. And there are 4 bearings. In this bearing, you can put your cylindrical bottle, you roll it here, and you can pull it the squeezy so that you can do your print. After that, there's one more feature. This is like you can reduce the size of your distance of your object. Suppose this is the one bottle, this like length, or you can tell the distance of the bottle is around 12 inches. So this is perfect in the 12 inches size. Suppose your bottle size is smaller size. Suppose I'll take one example. This is smaller size bottle. Its length is around 4 inches. So this is a 200 ml bottle. So this won't fit here. So you can squeeze it, you can decrease a little bit, or you can squeeze it, or whatever, like you can tell in your own tongue. You can reduce it, make it in this size, and you can print thousands of bottles like this. Or suppose you have bigger bottles like this is a 5 kilo bottle. This 5 kilo bottle, you put it here, it won't fit there. You should be a little bit, you have to increase the length. So you can do it according to your size. So like that, you can do up to this much size of bottle, and it can be expanded in this side also. I'll keep it aside. So this can be expanded in this side also. Like if your bottle radius is bigger, suppose the bigger bottle have bigger radius, the smaller bottle have smaller radius. If a bottle radius is bigger, you can expand it in both the side. So like there is no problem for adjusting the bottle size. You can do it from 100 ml bottle to up to 5 kilo bottle. It is a 5 liters the max size you can do. After that, we will come in the other features. First of all, I'll remove the bottle from inside. Okay, so first of all, this is a knob holder for the frame. This is a frame to open it, and you can close it up. This is a slot cut area, or you can tell it's a holes are there for reducing your frame size. Suppose you are taking a smaller frame, then you can take this bar to a smaller size, so it can adjust small frames, and you can put the larger frame or smaller frame, that's your wish. For adjusting this, we gave these features for a client. And this is a slot cut area here. This is to make the squeegee up and down. If you have any squeegee have bigger size or smaller size, depends on your thing. And like we also have slot cutted here so that you can move your squeegee or left, right, or like up and down as your convenient. And after that, like you have roller bearings here so that it will give a smooth flow to your printing experience. And like you can change the squeegee by opening this. So this machine is fully dismantlable. You can dismantle the whole machine and you can re-dismantle, or it your wish how you want to use it, for smaller frame, smaller squeegee, smaller bottle, bigger bottle. You can do up to 5 kilo. You can do all type of customization with the machine. So now I already gave a short description about the machine. So this is the set what you're going to get in the boxes. This is the proper set will be coming with your package. And suppose if you want something else, like some we have like add-ons or some other products, suppose like this is a jig and a stand. This used to print food containers. You can see it, fix it up, put it here and print. So this will print pretty much good containers. So this is a biryani container of around 400 ml, or it's not a biryani container, you can tell it's a curry container, chicken curry or chicken fries, whatever like, or veg, whatever like. So it's a 400 ml container. So like this you have to buy separate. This not come in the package. You can buy, you can add on with your machine. It can be fitted here. And this jig you will be getting in different sizes. What you want, you will get it from like a cup, paper cup, or teacup, paper teacup, what you used to have in coffee parlor or somewhere, to big family pack or family biryani or whatever. Take 4-5 people can take food together. Up to that type of container size you can get. So you can customize like 100 ml, 250 ml, 450 ml, 500, 650, 750. So it depends on you. So this jig you can buy separate. You can, if you want 100 jigs, you can get 100 jigs. If you want 5 jigs, you can get 5 jigs. It depends upon you. You can order us, we'll make the perfect jig for you. Or if you want fully professional, fully like accurate type of jig, like this is fully accurate, then better you send your container sample to us, we'll make according to that. And we also have specialized frame for a jig thing, because this is, see, this frame have more wider borders. If you go for wider borders in containers, it will surely touch the border. So you have to have smaller container, because see the border, it will touch. You can't do the printing, so it should be here, because a printing should be here, so you can't allow you to have wider border. So this is a special type of frame that we manufacture for the container printing. So these are the add-ons if you want to add with your machine. So you already came to know like lots of information about the machine. So this machine is come with standard warranty. All the prints and parts are available in PrintRite. You will get from A to Z every print and parts. Any spares you will get, you will get from a square nut to whole machine setup. So there's no value of service. You have also warranty of about 5 years. So for any support, we are there. Feel free to contact us. So like our video, subscribe our channel, do support us so that we can keep on making this type of beautiful videos for our viewers. So thank you, see you soon.